Hi, everybody. Hope you're safe and well and healthy. And yeah, I was thinking about all the places that we go. If you're able to get out, there's not many places you can go except the grocery store, convenience store, and hopefully not the hospital. Hopefully you haven't been to the hospital lately. But I'm thinking about when you go there, do you express appreciation and gratitude to the grocery store clerks, to the manager, to let them know that you appreciate the sacrifices they're making, their commitment to serving us? I thought about this passage a lot lately. It says this in Matthew chapter 5, verse 16. Let your light so shine before others that they may see your good works and give glory to God the Father in heaven. What would it be like if we would initiate a program at our church? I'm going to call it Parcels of Peace, the Parcels of Peace Project, where we would go to those grocery stores and write a note. Let them know that you appreciate them by writing a note and saying, we appreciate the sacrifices you're making. We appreciate the service that you're rendering. We appreciate you so much, and may God bless you in your efforts. Something like that. And at the end, just put your name, that you're a member of Peace Lutheran Church. And if you want to, you can get them a gift card too and put it in there. You can write it to the manager, the assistant manager, or just some clerk that you like. What a witness that would be to these people that are serving us, letting our light shine before others that they may see our good works and give glory to God. So if you want to do that Parcels of Peace Project, I would encourage you to do that today. If you want to just go ahead and write a letter to the people there, if you don't feel comfortable going to the grocery store, we understand that. Just go ahead and write them a letter or a card and let them know that you appreciate what they're doing. It's a great way for us to let our light so shine. I got to tell you, I told my the grocery store clerk that I usually go to at the King Supers in Firestone that I appreciated what she was doing and the sacrifices she was making. Do you know what she started to do? She started to cry. She said, we don't hear that a lot. We hear other stuff. We don't hear that. Let your light so shine before others. God bless you. Have a great day.